You have to speak the truth. You have to speak your mind. Every time I speak my mind, I'm lyrically critical. The pinnacle of being revolutionarily pivotal beyond anything ever studied that's metaphysical. So fuck a minority. I'm not politically minimal, but obviously terminologies that are statistical are manufactured to be unequivocally subliminal, transmitted by monopolized media visuals. So I riddle hypocritically pitiful criminals habitually utilizing typical rituals with false pretense in attempts to be spiritual to individuals who believe in biblical miracles instead of themselves. Because they're not thinking original, and the color of their skin makes them feel invisible like microscopic miscarriages lynched by the umbilical. Only a fucking imbecile would think it's uncorrectable, because you're susceptible to becoming more than a spectacle. Remember, your flesh, blood, and body's dissectable. I will beat you until you're a vegetable and wake up in a hospital covered in poisonous chemicals in a fetal position with your face sewn to your testicles thinking you were kidnapped by extraterrestrials. You got heart? I'm the blood that pumps in your ventricles. Technique? I'm like your soul, nigga. Indispensable. With no respect for those who cower at the hour of revolution, because the government owes my people restitution, instead of sedatives like cocaine and prostitution. The conclusion is that you have to violently silence me, because I raid the airwaves of cutthroat piracy. In school, my teachers blinded me, but now I see. Now I'm mentally and revolutionarily free, broadening horizons about what my people could be if we weren't set up to get shot, locked, or OD. You see, families bleed because of corporate greed, and monopolizing weed is virtually impossible, so it won't be legalized, and that's another obstacle. But I'm still rolling up pocketfuls of tropical. The government's involved directly, so it's unstoppable, like a nuclear rocket full of biochemical toxins that invade the ecological. Improbable that the average intellect could understand. So I encrypted this into hip-hop that's in high demand, and spread it through the ghetto of every city like contraband. And I stomp a man of any complexion with a devilish nature. Because I'm trying to save the earth, but you are just getting in line to rape her.